I drive.
My son is so careful. He always obeys traffic laws. He's the best driver.
How dad thinks I drive.
A little drifting never hurt anyone. Just do it safely.
How friends think I drive. How I drive in reality.
Today I'm going to see whether I can extract oil from these peanuts.
Nice.
First thing I did was clean my nuts.
What?
Then realized it won't make a difference since I'm going to discard the solid. So I dumped my nuts into the blender, skin and all. After some time practicing my grip strength and my massaging technique, I'm ready to attempt to squeeze some oil out of these nuts.
Not find somebody soon. I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the symphonies and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy.
Today I'm teaching you the deadliest self-defense move known to man. Step one is to make a fist, ensuring that your thumb is on the outside of your fingers. Once you're at this point, move them slowly from side to side, and eventually the momentum will end up with...